Did you know that you can use Canva to record your computer screen? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do just that. Okay guys, before continuing this video, I just wanted to smash that like button. Give this video a like, I really appreciate that. Also, if I just come to the channel for the first time, you're welcome. My name is Emmanuel, and on this channel, I create videos around online business, internet marketing, and how to make money online. And if you want to see more of my videos like this in the future, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on all notifications so that you'll be the first to know whenever I upload a new video. And with all that said, guys, let's get started. The first thing you want to do definitely is to come over to your Canva account. Here, what you just want to do is to click on video, right? I'll just click on video here. You don't have to pick the video template for this to work, but I'll just go with video since what we want to do is to create a video. Once you've opened your template, the first thing I'm going to do is to give this video a name. Let me say screen recording. All right. Then the next you just want to do is to come over to uploads. And then under upload, you can see that you have two options, upload media or record yourself. For upload media, this if you want to add media files to your Canva, maybe images, you know, videos, audio files, and all of that. But what we want to do right now is to record yourself. So click on record yourself to enable you record your computer screen. And to continue with this, you need to give Canva the permission to use your camera and your microphone. So I'll allow microphone as well. And then you want to select which part of your screen you want to record. If you just want to record a particular window, you select window. If you just want to record a particular tab on your browser, you select Chrome tab. But I'm going to select entire screen right now and then click share. Okay, so now I've started sharing my screen, but the recording has not started yet. First, I want to turn on my webcam so that the recording will show my screen as well as my face. Here, you see all of these options. If you want to record only your camera, or camera and screen, or just your screen. Right now it is just on screen. What I'm going to do is select camera and screen. Then you want to select the device you want to use as your camera. So you see all the maybe your default computer webcam, or if you have an external webcam the way I have here. So for me, I'll not be able to do that right now because I'm using another screen recording software that will not allow Canva to pick my webcam. But basically, once you select your camera, you'll be able to do that. Then you can select the microphone you want to use. If you have an external microphone plugged in or you want to use your default computer's microphone, you can do that here. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to pause this recording on OBS Studio and then record my computer screen with Canva before we continue. So as you can see right now, it is capturing my webcam right here and also capturing my screen at the same time. Okay, so you can just change the camera device you're using or the microphone device you are using right here, and then you can go ahead and record any other thing you want to record on your computer, wherever you want to do it. Maybe it's an app, or maybe you are doing something on the web, or maybe you are giving a tutorial. Whatever you are doing, you can just go ahead and get the recording done. And once you are done with your recording, you can just come over and click on done. Then the next thing you want to do before you leave this window is to click save and edit so that you'll be able to save these videos you just recorded. So I'll click on save and exit. So as you can see right here, Canva is going to automatically save the files for you. It will capture your webcam as a separate video file, as you can see here, and then the screen recording so I can play around with it. You can go ahead to use Canva's video editor to edit your video if you are familiar with it. And this is just so cool because with this, you can get all your basic screen recording done here on Canva without having to bother about another screen recording software. So you can go ahead and edit your video right here on Canva. If your video editing is just basic, where you cut, join, add some text, add some elements, add some animations, and all of those stuff. So guys, this is how you can record your computer screen using Canva. But if your video recording and video editing is more intense, that means you are going to be recording longer videos and then using standard video editing tools to edit your video, you are not editing on Canva, it's actually better you use a standard screen recording software for that. And for me, I use OBS Studio to record my laptop screen, which is what I'm actually using right now for this video. And you can check this tutorial showing on your screen right now to learn how to use OBS Studio to record your computer screen just like this. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one.